So today we will start the nutrition in the human. Okay, so at the previous class what we have learned, the nutrition in the unicellular organism. So I have given the link in the description box and I button also. So once you check this that video, what we have learned, that is the in case of the unicellular organism. Okay, so today we will start the human digestive system. So basically we have to focus on the digestive system, and it is very very important in case of your CBSE exam. Okay, so digestive system, if you want to see, it is divided basically in two parts. It is divided into basically two parts. Okay, and many times like this question it was there. So basically first we have to learn, that is the alimentary canal. Okay, so alimentary canal, and after that it will be the digestive gland. Okay, digestive glands. So alimentary canal means it is the tube like structure where the mainly digestion process it will takes place, right? So it is the only digestion place means where the digestion, actual digestion, it will occur. But in case of the digestive gland, why the digestive gland is also necessary? Because in case of the digestive gland, they secretes, first the main function of the digestive gland to secrete the digestive juice. Okay, digestive juices. So by this secretion of the digestive juices, they can help to in this process, means the digestion process, means after secreting the digestive juices, they can also take part indirectly, not indirectly, in the digestion process. Okay, so let's introduce with the alimentary canal. First part, it is the mouth cavity. Okay, and another name of the mouth cavity, it will be buccal cavity. It will be buccal cavity. Okay, next it will be followed by the esophagus. Actually we call these the food pipe, esophagus. Food pipe. Okay, next part number 3, means the third part of the alimentary canal, it will be the stomach. It will be the stomach. Okay, next part, stomach is followed by the small intestine. Small intestine. And after that, the small intestine, it will be followed by the large intestine. It will be large intestine. Okay, so these all are the part of the alimentary canal through which actual the digestion process it will be completed, and the waste material it will be removed from the body to the outside. So let's introduce now with the digestive glands. First digestive gland, it will be salivary gland. It will be salivary gland. Because the salivary gland, it is present in case of your mouth cavity. Okay, next point number 2 or the next accessory gland, otherwise you can tell the digestive gland, it will be pancreas. It will be pancreas. Okay, next means the third of the digestive gland, it is the liver. It is the liver. So this is the all part of the digestive system. So we can tell the digestive system, it is the physiological system which is composed by the alimentary canal, okay, and as well as the digestive glands or the accessory glands which helps to digestion. Okay, so that system, it is called as the digestive system, okay, and which helps to digest the food materials into simpler soluble particles. Okay, so in case of the digestive system, it is the system where the complex material, it transfers to the simple soluble material or the simple soluble nutrients like carbohydrate. Next, we know that the micronutrients and macronutrients, it will be the protein also, okay, and as well as the fat. So these three are basically we consider in case of the digestive system. How these means the carbohydrate, protein and fat, they will be digesting during the whole digestion system. So in the next video we will talk about the detailed structure of the alimentary canal and as well as the digestive gland. Okay.